Alright, and we are back where we were. We just got stabbed by a lobster. So let's see if we can get those souls back and keep going. You know what we can do? Serpentine! Serpentine! Can I just die here? That blew through the rocket made me think it was gonna hit me. Oh shoot! Oh shoot! No, 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 no! That was close. Oh my god! That... Ooh, where does that spawn me? Let's find out. So funny. Oh my gosh. At least I'm really far away. I didn't even think I made it over here. Alright, well, we can pick up these runes. Let's move on. Away from the rock lobster. Temple. This shit empty. Yeet. No, I don't want the crab. Please go away, Mr. Lobster. I want nothing to do with it. What the hell is that? I don't like it, but I'm going towards it. Start off with a lot of... Oh, I'm gonna go to streamer mode, I almost forgot. This is not a safe place to do this. I don't think you guys will see that. Okay, you did. Yo? That's pretty dope. I don't want to have to go through a whole swamp to get there, though. We are gonna go up here, just see what's lit up here. God, this game is just too pretty. Maybe I don't want to go this way. Yeah, I gotta have to go this way eventually, I guess. Please don't come alive. I see some fighting down there. I kind of don't want to go there just yet. Oh? Hey. Let's go. Oh, hello, claymores. Could I pick one up? Oh, reading. This marks Millennia's southward march. The blade of Mikella and her clean-brought knights grant her wings never be clipped. Interesting. Just remember, the night is dark and full of terror. Music's really eerie here. Don't mind me, I just got some arrows poking out of me. Oh, this is a tough area. Glad I didn't jump in on that group of four. Might have been a little difficult. Stabbing someone? Because that was lit, if so. The fuck is that? that? Yo, that's pretty cool. Double archers are kind of terrifying. I don't think I saw this one last time. Stormhawk feather, interesting. I don't really want to run one of those packs again, so I'm kind of going to go around. Anymore. Hopefully poise isn't broken in this like it was in Dark Souls 3. I'd love to be able to just tank everything again. Back up a mountain. Oops. Not that way. Oh, that does look interesting. That'll probably be where I head next after I get over this area. Pull my stuff back. Wait, I'm back over here? How? What? How did I get all the way back over here? What? So unsatisfying. What is that? That's awesome, I want that. Wish I could level up, let's do that real quick. See, I went all this way instead of going this way, so let's go that way. I could also go fight the horse guy again, see if I could get through him. See how that goes. Alright, we're going the right way this time. Yeah, it does a little bit. Easy peasy. If they have an NPC summon here, this has gotta be a tough fight. Alright, let's do this. NPC? NPC. I see this one's
being tarnished.
Vow tarnished.
In search of the Elden.
Sounds like Green Goblin a little bit.
Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Sound for that cutscene was a little odd.
Foolish ambitions to rest.
At least you don't have to worry about, like, embers or humanity or whatever to be able to summon people. You can just do it right off the bat. Now that, I would be a good addition. First boss is tough. Starting off with that bullshit? Thank you.
blood must run in my veins.
So I guess this is what people consider the first boss, not the horse guy. I did do a lot better. I need to turn off this. There we go. Yeah, that just got like 15 friend notifications of them getting online. I'm like, no, stop, I don't want to see any of that. I've gotten them down to half health, but then I kind of just get wrecked after that. Okay, hold on. Why did I go offline? It says I'm live, why am I not live? Let me be live. I am live, right? I am live right now. If it keeps going like this, I might just switch back to just recording. Yeah, this is just ridiculous. What does that mean? Oh, I think it means I can't. Right, yeah, okay. supposed to fight him yet. I don't know. This is Dark Souls. Yeah, this is a pain. No, before we fight this guy, let's go fight the guy on the horse.
Thank you. So close.
So much easier when you're on an even footing. I got really greedy. I messed up a lot. This is a wonderful fight, I'm just... And shit, my horse died. Well, let's see. I don't know what. I guess I'm pressing A? I don't know. I don't think I was pushing A.
Thank you.
strength and 12 faith.
Wait, well, you're back.
I didn't level up from that, but that's fine. This is where...
Thank you.
Did I do it on my own? No, but who... You know what? Who cares? I'm having fun. I'm here to have fun with the game, not to prove that I'm a good gamer. Once I know all the items I like to play and everything, then I'll come back and I'll destroy this game by myself, because that's how I do it. I have fun with the game first, then I destroy it. I should probably send my souls before I potentially lose them. Sorry, what's here? Okay, there's there, there was a giant tree? No. Oh. I see, so I have to go this way in order to get back. Okay. Don't like it, but that is the Dark Souls way. I hope that's a sound that's intended and not just static.
Come over here, would you? You're tarnished, aren't you? I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded. The guards don't know about you. Breach the... Yeah, you're just...
Swear to God, if you're a Patches, I'm gonna come kill you. Silly me, pretending this is Dark Souls, not Elden Ring. I've got a jump button. Because now I can clear out this. Thank you. Yes, that was worth 1,000,000%. Okay, that was freaky. Good thing I had my shield. You know what? No, go back. Where's that message? You were a bird. Who said that? You get that. Did you think I fall off? He did! Just saw it on the replay. Where are you? Rude. That's a very rude. Getting strong Demon Souls vibes right here. You know, I saw the barrels. I should have known. I should have known. Oh, Dark Souls. Waving finger. Thank you. That was neat. Okay, what's my crafting right now? What can I craft? Craft these. Okay. I'm so glad I picked that up. Oh, I got a key. It's awkward. You just... Someone just died right there. That was freaky. I should go back and spend my souls. Upgrade my sword. That is terrifying. Hopefully this just holds carved eventually out of the walls, not something massive smashing its way in. Okay, let's stop there just yet. Only I had item. Does it feel nice to have more health? Oh, absolutely. that all the reason I came over here? Dark Souls architecture. Nothing in it. Oh, hi there. This is now. Yes. Okay, before I sit down though. So we have two shortcuts to this bonfire. Let's go ahead. So shortcut. Visions of Solaire. I will be right back. And I'm back. Okay, now which way am I going? Let's go up. Literally nothing else up here. Let's keep going. Okay. Dude, the ability to jump so easily and so high, it's such a layer of depth to the Dark Souls formula for navigating areas. Where am I compared to where I was? Okay, I don't know. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little lost. Making a lot of committed falls right here. Patented Dark Souls formula. Slowly but surely upgrade everything. Do I know where I am? No. Do I know where I'm going? No. This is not a permanent drop. This is a way back. I'm sorry. Nani the fuck? Okay, motherfucking Ornstein and smoke? Jesus. This place is fucking... Wait, am I actually close to my souls? Thank you. so many ways to go here. Thank you.
God damn it.
Dude, these guys are kicking my ass. And they're just regular ass dudes. Sloppy. I'm getting really fucking sloppy. Well, I don't know where I explode, but anyway. There's so much in this, it's hard to wrap my head around. This makes up for the lack of depth inside of Dark Souls 3. To try to do anything. You guys have a good day, and see you on YouTube if you watch the VOD. You
haven't even found a bow yet.